ready to go. With Pokemon Fire Red and Nuzlocke. Or are we? Because I have to reconfigure my dread pad again. But we are back and ready to go. Sorry. Oh, keep jumping everywhere. So yesterday, we beat the Elite Four and Green. And we only lost one friend along the way. We lost Raph in the final fight with Green. With the miss move by myself. Should have done a Giga Drain instead of a Petal Dance, but that's what happens sometimes. Then we have, then we were gonna go beat on Mewtwo. But you can't get into his cave. You have to go do a bunch of other things to get into his cave. So what I had to do was get the national deck, so I did a bit of grinding, lost two people because of stupidity. But I got a bunch of people ready, leveled up and ready to go. And now we're over at the Sevi Islands doing the quest. We have to go get the two stones for Cecil so he can continue his work. And we've got the red stone. That was easy. Now we have to go get the green stone, which is slightly more difficult. But before we do any of that, we have to go find out some stuff and how to do Team Rocket over here in the Sevi Islands. Now I have looked up a little bit what I need to do. I might have to go double reference everything. But I have an idea of what I need to do and where I need to go from now on, so it's not that far. The main goal is, first of all, we have to get Waterford to go up here. So we'll probably give that to Ruby. I wanna go, not like what I did yesterday, we wanna go the smart way I tried yesterday. Yesterday we caught a Swinub in here. Happy, Swinub's one of my favorite Pokemon. Down the hole, oh god, no. Yeah, but I made a mistake. So, we want to do something like this. Or just not go straight. Like, that's a plan, just don't go straight. Like I did. But I failed to do that. Because I'm silly. Silly sometimes. I'm starting to think, well, there is swine hoops, which is fine, but give me more love, give me more ice types. I need to choose which one, so let's go top one first. Fall down. Sliding puzzles are not the funnest, so I need to go to the other one, so I... Oh. Swinubs, dude, I enjoy them a lot. Mamoswine was a very big staple in Gen 4 for me. Can we go up? Before you zoom back. Go rid of it. No, go away. Thank you, that's good. No need to be scared. It's just a bat. Florestore, not bad. I used one of them. Delibird. I'm not sure how viable Delibird is as a Pokemon in my competitive or anything. I'm one of those ones that I never pick up, like, interesting design. Hey, look, Waterfall. Hey, we did it. We did a small thing, guys. We can leave now. So I'm not gonna give... So if I was super intelligent, right, and this was another gem, I'd be going to... We go into Fuchsia, delete Surf off Kabutops and give him Waterfall, because Waterfall is physical. And that's just gross with Damien. I want to say numbers, because it doesn't matter in this for numbers. If it's got stronger numbers than Surf does, which it doesn't. Sorry, it's not really. Surf's stronger in this gen anyway. So what we want to do is teach it to Ruby, someone expendable that. Well, not expendable. Someone we don't want to have in actual combat. So let's have a look. Who's gonna be more steady? Ruby's level 30. Quacken's 33. Lapras, Mirage is a Surf, right? Mirage is another climbable waterfall. I need this back. I need my item. You know what? You get to have it just because you stole my item. No, we don't need Vroom here for a bit. So Vroom can west. Look at that. Waterfall Quacken. Thanks, Quacken. What should you delete? You don't have many water waves, so you can get rid of Screech, I think.
I love Golduck's design. Just his image.
Makes me wish she was part psychic to go along with the whole lore about it. I think they figured that they already had Starmie. Yeah, if we beat this super quick, and it's a little hot in my room, but I feel like keep going, might do some talking. GTA and Chrome. That's probably not going to end well. Depends on how old your computer is. I think my computer handles a lot of Chrome plus a lot of games. Okay. Why did I do that? I forgot that. No, I'm trying to. Did I go somewhere wrong? Blades of skating. You dingus. Let's try this again, just to see if it wants somewhere else. It's a little silly, but at least at the same place. Boom, 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 boom. That's the only place to go. Interesting. Quick second to read up on where I am, just to make sure I'm not skipping anything. Oh, okay. At some point, I'm gonna quickly dip because we ordered pizza and I didn't eat it. Not hungry. But just to secure slices, I went, I'll try not to eat anything, I'll always make myself hungry. But that's just me. Okay. So we have to enter the thing. Silly dumbass. Keep your filthy hands at the Pokemon in the cave. Do I necessarily have to me to answer to? Oh, shut it, lady. Leave us be. Don't let your glasses get all steamed up. Sky, what are you doing here? No, we can catch up later. Right now I need your help. Help me kick these perches before they do anything else. They've been catching Pokemon here and then selling them off. Are you ready? You take that one, please. What? What? Who says we can't do what we want with the Pokemon we catch? What? You haven't heard of Team Rocket? Done. Chomp. I was looking at a bunch of guides, which is just to go through the cave, Cerulean cave, because, again, I haven't been there before, I don't really know the layout, so I don't want to spend hours being lost. And while I was doing that, a lot of the guides talk about, it's like, oh, Mewtwo's there, here's how to catch him, you want to do all this stuff. And I'm like, in my head, I'm just thinking, okay, but what if I want to kill him? Fools. You concern yourself with the catch, Mewtwo, not the destruction. So it's applicable with you. Tell me, where have you taken the captured Pokemon? I'm smashing your ring once and for all. No way, I'm not telling you that. If you can't confess, we'll deep freeze you. My Lapras is furious for what you've done to its friends. Go, Lapras, Ice Beam! Oh my fucking god. Please, we'll talk. The Pokemon are in the Rocket Warehouse on Five Island. There, I said it, we'll be going now. But I doubt you'll ever make it to the Rocket Warehouse. Right. Bye, noobs. Sky, thank you. But this is awful. I was born and raised here on these islands. I had no idea that those horrible criminals were loose here. Oh, shit! Lorelei is pretty good. She's no Cynthia, but she's pretty good. I think this one needs a Thunderbolt. Lorelei's got a very cool design and is a very interesting character in the manga. Girls in Pokemon are always pretty decent. There are very few ones that I dislike on a fundamental level. But, like, my top three are... I think my top four are probably Cynthia's number one. You got Jasmine from Johto, because I think she's just a cutie. And then Sabrina and Erica, because Erica's also a cutie. But Cynthia's design is just like, woof. Alright, we don't need to be here anymore. Now they're like, we have to go to Five Island. Stupid. Dumb idea. Five Island's gonna bring us nothing but trouble. We need to go to Six Island so we can actually go to Five Island. They've got the password that we learned about last time. We only have one half of the two-part password. So we need to go and get the second half. And that's on Six Island. So we're gonna skip Five Island for a little. Boom. I want to fight trainers because they are stronger, but I also don't want to fight. Oh shit, I went. Yeah, that's my fault. I want to go to 6th Island. And 7th Island's got the tower, so we're going to skip 7th Island together. But yeah, I was saying, I want to fight every trainer, but at the same time, I don't see the need to do it. Like, we are technically... Like, there is trouble, we can fight them, but there's no reason... No reason to grind. We might want to do it just so we can get some high levels to fight Mewtwo. But I'm not... I don't think I'm going to go after everyone. So, I'll go after as many as I... Like, if they pop up and I see them, I'll go for them. But if it's, Fighting a fucking Lapidary there? God damn. But if it's out of my way, I'm not gonna bother. Ooh, bushes. Hello. You're practicing in secret, so no one can see him. What the fuck are you doing in the corner, guys? Oh, it's a psychic. Oh. You know what, that's fair. That's a, you're probably good for practicing far away from home or if you're juggling electrodes and Voltorbs. It's not smart for anyone.
Critical hit.
So now that we're post Elite Four, Earthquake will be good with Snorlax, but it's fine. Apparently we're just fucking the best. That was two crits from Dante, that's great. In a row. In a row? Mr. Mime! How dare you. How dare you bring Mr. Mime into this unholy land. Yeah, you would flinch.
If a dog beat you, I think you'd flinch a little.
Especially if you're a mime. I can't do anything else, can't scream. Might as well point. Okay. We have some grass here. We're in a special place, so we can't really do much damage. I think Lilac can do the least with, Leech Lamp. But it's still stabbed, so we want to be careful. Oh, it's a Psyduck. We don't care. Kill Psyduck. Psy-AI don't care. All that jazz. You know what? Just I didn't kill it. Sentret? God damn it. Fine. You can be in my box. Sentret is a really good Pokemon. Or is this Exeggutor? I don't remember. Either one of them. One of the two is either between Ferret or Lanoon. It's like the ideal HM slave where he can learn almost all of them. I think everything but Fly. We got a Sentret, dudes! What am I gonna name it? It's a ferret? It's a ferret rabbit? It stands on its tail so it can see a long way. If it spots an enemy, it cries out loudly to warn its kind. It's got a big old stripy tail. Big old ears. Looks like a rabbit. I'm leaning a Luna. There's rabbits in the moon are a big old thing. So we'll put Luna in the bag. We'll continue on our way. But there's a rock there. And Domio hasn't grinded in a bit. So Domio, get ready to just fucking go. Domio is my son and I will have him win this battle. That away. Surfer. Dead. Macho. Out of there. Handle it. Is a battlefield. Yeah, that's right. I knew you were gonna do something stupid like that, so I brought my flamethrower dog. We charge the flamethrower by clicking his ears. Like you would a copper gun. If you click his ears in a certain way, then the flames are ready to go. Well, this is technically a new area. Came up with a different thing at the top, so let's find someone near! Man, yeah, I already have one. How dare they suggest me? Go away! Go away with your Meowth. Fira, we already have one of you. Go away with your Fira, but actually stay so I can kick your ass, because it's pretty good. Level 49? Jesus. He's using Pursuit on a bug Pokemon. The Dominus. Hit him with the Thunderbolt. I wish speed affected your, like, affected to hit. I know that there's a whole other stat for that, hidden stat, not natural stat, but I wish it had a little bit of an effect, like a 10% boost. This bug. I'll get down. Solve a puzzle. Sunstone. Intravastone. We can get a Blossom now. Ooh, a Natu. Interesting. Do some big ol' sleep powder. Excuse me? The tiny bird Pokemon. It usually forages for food in the ground, but may on rare occasions hop onto branches to pick at shoots. I love the colors getting an archer. I've never used one. Thinking, when I think Zartu and Natu, I think like Conviction. Something clear. Just of that royal, like, royal design. I know that Sigilyph exists. Level 15. We can go away now. Go back to Domino. Got all these things in the mountain. Don't me. It's time to rock slide. Oh my god, no. I fucking killed him. With you so high up. Hypadow like to battle. Hypadow was sent out. Pseudo-Wudo.
Pseudo-Wudo!
Hey, it's my brother, Pseudo-Wudo. Goodbye, Pseudo-Wudo. You are not a tree. You are, in fact, a rock. My rock is stronger than your rock and has sick ass blade hands. Domio Kuda level 61. Goodbye, Sugar Wudo. So now we wanna do this. And then, hey, look, what's this? Forest Dog. That's good. We need some of those. Potentially. There's a thingy everywhere. Let's get the thingy. This is a trap. This is... Ooh, Yanma. Yanma also cool. Mainly for the Yanmega that came out in Gen 4, but I think that is a nice, cool type. I used to be mine. But... dead. Don't play this. I feel like HP up, also good. If I could pump any more HP into Snorlax, I would. Dead. Pain has got so much there. I don't want to turn out to the Nachu that comes visit me in the night. This would be rude. I don't want to do this. I like to stop outside of the grass. You might notice this playthrough, like whenever there's like this large, much faster, so yeah, I might go for the stop. And, like, there's no reason to say it does, but I just feel like it resets the fight. Like, it resets the positions, and I think if there may be some logic behind there, but it's all just feeling that it resets where the Pokemon are. Goodbye. English game. Rock slide for stab damage. Stab physical damage. You gonna dizzy punch me? In my neighborhood? No, no. I'm fucking dead. This guy's got the crazy eye. Ooh, door. Interesting. We might stop by, couple of places to catch Pokemon here. I want to make sure I'm going the right way first, because even if I am going the wrong way, knowing the right way is a good thing to do. I'm going the right way, it seems. I was just wondering, it's like, do I pick up some Pokemon here for potential suitors for the 6th? I'm gonna keep it a secret, until the fight. But picking up new candidates for the 6th, or for replacements, if we fall to Mewtwo. And this is the epilogue, like, before I said that if we lost in the Elite Four, I'd come back with a set of new, a set of six, and go again. I think that if we lose against Mewtwo, then that's fine. I might have a different team ready to go after his loss. After Sky has lost here. But I don't think I'll come back and with a new team and beat up Mewtwo. Just cause I don't think there needs to be an epilogue I'm not certain about Mewtwo's defense. So, like, the smart thing to do, if Mewtwo's defense isn't super duper high, we'd start off with Domio, and we'd Rock Slide, right? Because Rock Slide is 100 rock move, 100 damage rock move, that is stab.
And our attack is fucking ridiculous. But
our special defense isn't the worst, but you know.
Still. And it books crits, so maybe.
That might be the opening move, is Domeo Rock Slide say what we do there. That's just big money. Sure. Alright, get out of there. Get out of there.
Second trip. Interesting.
I love Dante's speed of being. Will I be second with Dante? The answer is no. Probably not.
I'm gonna bring a little bit later. Well, I am picking up pizza soon, so. Use cut.
Nope. We don't have cut. Please be able to use it, Vroom. Vroom cannot use it. Okay. Annoying situation. Now I have to go all the way back.
Buddy.
Hey, Sky, how's your product stepping? Looks like it's possible to get all the Pokemon by hanging around. Just these parts. Maybe there's some Pokemon we don't know about somewhere far away. Well, if I can't do it, there's no way for you to be able to do it. I'm not gonna get all the desperate over this. I'll keep collecting Pokemon my own pace while I train them. That's what I'll do, so there's no point staying here. I might as well leave for home. That's that then. Smell you later. Bye, Green. Hope you have compelling experience while you're here. But did you know that there are still others? Some Pokemon evolved when they tried about holding specific items. Oh, for 10 years I searched the ruins. No, make that 20 years. I get this feeling that there's something hidden in this island. Dude, if you don't know the difference between 10 and 20 years, you should probably fuck and see a doctor. We can cut. Santori? Can Santori cut? The first is can you fly? I remember that you can fly. They have helicopter heads. Santori learned fly. But can you cut? God damn it. Oh boy. Vake can cut, right? Vake has claws. Learn cut, Vake, you disgusting cat. Okay. Fake nose moves, yes. Learn cut. You don't need payday, you idiot. Yeah, it's fine. Fake lunch round, not cut. Good. Alright, well now heal up. Get some moves back. Run to that place all over again. And then after we open that door, we'll do what's in there, and then I'll go take my little break. Save pizza's come, get my food, get my water bottle. All that good shit. Water path. What path? God damn. The amount I could just slash all these guys and they'd fall over, it is, like, it's huge, right? God damn. Sentret. Sentret's one of those other Pokemon that I don't know if you get a shiny of until you have a deep dive. And until you like if you miss the shiny stuff, you don't know if you have a shiny. At least for the old book, at least for the older games. Where it's a lot less defined because of the sprite nature of it. I don't know. But you could give Cut the Daimyo. I could also chop off my own fucking head by giving Cut the Daimyo. Daimyo doesn't need... How would you disrespect Daimyo by giving him Cut when he has a superior Slash? In my opinion, Slash should be able to cut through a fucking tree still. By the way, like, while HMs are, in my opinion, they're a good way to force you to do stuff, like, I also see people's dislike of them, I see why they dislike. Having a Pokemon for cut is annoying. I sort of like what they did with that in Let's Go, where Eevee learns all the HMs, etc. For certain ones, like Cut is annoying to have and should be replaced with any other attack that can just get rid of a tree. And I mean any. If you have an attack that can deal damage, I don't think that tree would survive. It's not made out of, like, Chi-Chin from Dragon Ball, right? Someone has an adult. Alright, well then, Vague Cut. I can read Braille, guys. I'm a hole, I guess. Like, you can guess some of these, because, yeah, up, right, left, but down, left, you need, no Braille. Like, it's an interesting way, I guess, to learn Braille. That's right. Get people to, like, learn Braille through a video game, but then you think about that in, like, in a blind person sense, and it doesn't really make any knowledge. Technically, we have the Sapphire. Oh, no, we don't. I guess right. I was right in tailing you. I knew that there was a sapphire here, so it belongs to me. I'll sell this to Team Rocket for serious money. Don't glare at me like that. If you want it back, why don't you get it after I sell it? I'll even tell you one of the passwords to Team Rocket's warehouse. The warehouse password I know is, yeah, nah, chancy. I'm done. Don't think badly of me. No, I do. I think you're trash. Go. Dickhead. Dickhead is what this man was. Well, we have the password. I'm sorry, young Nacho. You must live. I don't want to hurt you. Yeah, if they're rolling things, I might do Q&A. I might, If I don't go on too long, because I'm sort of just power going through this, I might stop stream for a little, like a half a second, and switch over to, Fantasy Grounds or something. I might make, D&D stuff. I don't know. I haven't really planned because I don't know how long this is going to be. So if you have any ideas, let me know. I want to talk about Pokemon that we used, what was the best, what was the worst, what one we had. That's cool. All you could like. Idea had is like we could make we could think some like my D&D characters, some of the parties I'd have, and like think about it for a little bit. The problem with that was, the way I'd do that is I'd go into like X or Y or not X or Y. Gen 8? I think the next one we'll go into Gala and actually like build a team, make find Pokemon either shiny or not shiny and do that. But that's a little effort that I don't have at the moment considering I don't have a what are they called? Capture card. I don't have a capture card, so I can't capture the stream. So we could like make Pokemon D&D characters, I guess. We could make them. What did I do again? Right, now we can go to 6 Island. 5 Island. We can go to 5 Island. Yeah, we could make like Aquara's. As a D&D character, what will we do for that, etc. And I might do that. That sounds a little bit of fun. But we're here. I'm going to call a slightly early break. I'm going to go get some food, drink, and go to the toilet real quick, and I'll be back with him. 5 minutes, and then we will continue this. And figure out what we're gonna do after we finished. Thank you. pizza we got, all looks the same, which is a problem, because I ordered four different pizzas. But hey. Did the islanders get free rainbow passes? Like, because they didn't have a shop here. There's a ball there. I don't know.
What could be here?
Pidgeot. Oh. Intradasting. This area is strictly off limits. Out! No! Dairy. Rad. Fool. Dormio has here. Slash. Dead. It's time for a rave. Come on. Dead. Sorry, Grandma, going for a rave. Landmark also going for a rave. Whoa, Kanda flinch. Eto flinch. Did disrespect me by saying I could cut my way through and not find my new friend Hoppit? How dare you! Hoppit is going to be my new friend! I know Domi is scary, but he'll look after you like a brother. Hoppit. The cotton need. Hoppit, the cotton head Pokemon, cotton weed Pokemon, actually. Its body is so light, it must grip the ground firmly with its feet to keep it from being blown away. Give a nickname? Yes. I like how they float all the time. Like, they're not super viable Pokemon, but I do like how they float all the time. I don't have brackets, so it's gonna be like flow bracket rider bracket bracket. Because you rise the flow of the air current. I'm sorry, I'm disappointed in myself as well. Team Rocket Gun with back-to-back. They have an Ekans. Do you intimidate me? In my neighborhood? Boy, you don't listen, do you? She can heal? I don't think she can heal from this. Yeah, I think this is a little bit of an issue. This right here. A good bit of an issue. Yeah, this. Don't make a good level 78. Bloom, bloom. Hey, buddy! What brings me here? You guys have a gem. I think. And I need that gem to look at a computer. How dare. That's it. Rocks fall. Everyone dies. Please, I'm glint. Obviously. I wouldn't. I might not actually do super long stream today then. It's 28 degrees in my room right now, and I don't think I really wanna be on the computer for too long if that's the case, but my favorite. Big pearl. That's a big pearl. I found a regular ass pearl. Dude, upgrade? So, dude. Oh, you wanted a battle? I'm just after a rock. Just a rock. Houndle? That's a pretty cool rock. Goodbye. Like, because, you don't really follow through my thoughts, I think. It's hot in my room, I don't really want to continue. But I'm happy to stay in my room if I don't have to on my headphones. Because my headphones, while good, also make it extremely hot. Oh, battle? I might have a super short stream today, and then go inside for a bit, and we'll come back and play some Zelda later. But, yeah, it's a little tad too hot. I can't wait for April to start bringing in the cold weather, March, April. I'm an avid fan of winter. I prefer to be cold than hot. I cannot wait until winter arrives. I think 63 is a decent level to stop all this stuff at. I too far again. That's pretty good. Thanks, WaffleGuy7. I made it myself. I have fun making HUDs when I do this sort of thing. Flinch? Yeah, he did. Silly Billy. Yeah, it's just a slideshow. I know that there are Twitch mods that with certain emulators you can have it so the viewers can click on things. But that's just a slideshow that I made to go on top of that. I need to figure out how to do that in for the next game. We need to sort of figure out how the HUD's gonna work with that. Well, I already killed Giovanni, or beat him, one or the other. I think he disbanded because I was too good at Pokemon or something. Listen, I don't make the rules, I just say that I do. Minimize. Chaboka. Oh shit! Please don't die. Thank you. Alright then. Pain. Beat him up. Excuse it is me. You think you come? Scare the shit out of me with an earthquake. Can't even follow through. Sludge Bomb might not be so bad then to give to Venomoth because of stab. Cool battle thing. You're ass to ass lucky that I just threw the thing off back away. I'm gonna blizzard you. Oh no. Apparently I'm not, guys. You paralyze me? Jesus Christ. You disrespect. But I was faster. Interesting. Pain is incredibly slow. can't get poisoned now. But she was 100% yesterday with Blizzard. And now she doesn't want to hit. I'll just do the old fashioned stab slam way. She'll also be paralyzed. Or not. Sludge Bomb is physical move in this gen. I'm not sure if it's physical later on as well. But I can't wait to play Gen 4 with the special split. With the stab special split, because it's just strategies can be planned out a lot better. If you don't have to double question everything. Thanks, man. She's a really nice person. I was just gonna waste healing pots, but if I can just straight up heal, why not? Quite enough, you're playing the hero, kid. Spreading lies about how Team Rocket is disbanded. It's such an obvious attempt to cause confusion in our ranks. Fortunately, we're not so ignorant to fall to lies of a child. And now I'll show you how to be scary, an angry adult can be. What is this, Persona 5? I'm gonna go beat up these rotten adults. I love Persona 5. Some of the dialogue is pretty funny. I'm gonna go beat up those rotten adults. You sludge bombing me, bro? None of that. I said none of that. Disrespect. Disrespectful. Luckily, I'm faster. Weasel. I think this, and then switching them out. She hasn't had some time in the island yet. Crunch. Crunch is a really good move that I hope I could have at the moment, but right now I have to hydro cannon. You're too strong. That's Giovanni's badge. So it's true. Team Rocket League has disbanded. We will abandon this warehouse. But don't think this is over. I want that to be the end. I'll find Giovanni and I'll resurrect Team Rocket. I will. Until then, farewell. So he's supposed to be one of the admins from True. Let's just in case. Things are going this way south. Chuck him an ante. Let's switch him up. Hey, buddy. Remember me? There's no forgiveness for you. Listen, buddy. You stole it right in front of me. I was about to take it. You come in here. Your fault you can't sell anything. And then you blame me. Because I already did something that they just found out about. It's asinine. Asinine is what it is. Wonder. You paralyzing bitch. Hit the paralyze. Go down. Annoying. Does Trace let you know what it is or copy it? I don't remember. It doesn't matter apparently. Good work, Dante. If I can't sell it, it's worthless. Go ahead and take it. Thanks, buddy. See ya! Please heal them. Now we have all the parts to beat up Mewtwo. But we're gonna quickly just switch Vake out here. So grab that really close item. And then make our way to finishing this off. It's finishing up the epilogue here. would like to cut it. Thank you, Jake. Max potion. Shouldn't need it, but good to have.
Side!
One day it'll stop this rainbow connection. I just go boom. Celia. So this is the gem that pairs with Ruby. Sky, you've gone through a lot to get this, didn't you? You don't have to tell me, I know it wasn't easy. Thank you so much. Now it's my turn to work for you. Please give me a little time. Okay, this is good. I did it. I linked it up with Lynette. Sky, I did it. I managed to link up with the trainers in the Hoenn region. Finally, the network machine is fully operational. Sky, I owe it all to you. Thanks to you, my dream came true. No problem, Celia. No problem. Now, we have a monster to kill. Technically, I haven't caught a single Pokemon that's rolling through the city. That bad. It doesn't matter. Oh, it's not here anymore. Okay, so let me quickly have a look at what I need to do here, because this is the place that I have the least knowledge of. Them stairs in the middle of the map. So that one, hopefully. Okay, well, let's go then. I go to full restore. Well, what friend am I capturing in here? Machoke, huh? Okay. Catching nothing! Lilac said no, everybody! It's a gold man. Found a max elixir. I'm just gonna run down exactly where I can. It's the same path. Like, I had a look at this. Do I need Rock Smash? Annoying, very annoying, but you have escape rooms. Room did us well for a bit, but we must bring in someone else. Thank you. Goroth Rock Smash is okay. He's the highest level Pokemon I think I've got. That's aside from this group. Room is in the Lord's work today. I would do exactly what we just did, but in a better way. If I find out I didn't actually need it, I'll be a little upset, but better to have it or not need it than need it or not have it. I'm just switched on that for the fun because this is getting annoying! So in the original Nuzlocke, Ruby, the trainer, he got all the way to Mewtwo, having two guys left. He had his Charizard and his Pidgeot, I think. And that made for a pretty cool fight. Transformed into me. Very good. Now, die. Be as fast as me, but at extreme speed, my way to win. Then. Oh, 63. trying to remember what that's from. Like, I know that's just an acronym, but I'm trying to remember what the... It's like, we have a phrase. It's like, don't stop, I won't be. Where's the bastard? Double. How do golems and cadavers and anything that needs to tradable like appear in the wild? Like, I wanna know what the wild machinations are. For a cave it's very fire type friendly, which is extremely rare. My priority means it's faster than your priority. Who would have thought? We're almost there, people! Ether up that file. Alright, guys. It's time to go. Let's go. Domio. Rockslide. Domio! Yes! Pain. Come on! Yes! I honestly thought this was gonna be more tough. Like, I thought that was gonna be recovery and I would've had to think about everything, but no. We did it. We won. Oh, I'm so happy. What? We beat Mewtwo. The curse is faded. No longer will the sky's Pokemon die. But we did it. And now we go home. And we rest. An hour and a half. Do I only want to do an hour and a half? It's quite hot. I think I'm going to just stick with my original idea. But yeah, we'll head home. Say Sky. Next time in Heart Gold and Soul Silver. But for now, I think we go back home, say hi to Mum, go back to where it all started. So this is where I should have made a Forget Them Not video to play off stream, but I only had that idea just now, like an idiot. It sucks, because I'm stupid. But hey, this has been Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke. Thank you all for coming and watching. It's been 12 streams of good times. And I can't wait to see what happens. Make it for start of next stream. For that. Can I always make it. Yeah, I could. I might do that. I might do the previously and do some sort of thing there. I'll put some work into that. But this is the end of Fire Red Nuzlocke. I had a blast. I hope you guys did as well. We lost a couple of good friends along the way, and we have made some. We made some strong allies, and we defeated the cursed one, Mewtwo. And now we will see each other in Heart Gold, Soul Silver. But before then, we have next week. Tomorrow is Icewind Dale, Session 8, or 9. I believe it's Session 8, though. Tomorrow, let's see what those guys are going to do over there. Next week, I need to figure something out to replace Pokemon for a bit. I don't know how long the break between Pokemon is going to be, but it's going to be at least a month. That's my goal, is to give it a bit of a fair break in between. Try something in here. But I will see you guys tomorrow. And everyone have a good night. Goodbye.